The homework scores class might be useful for storing a single student's grades, and you can get useful information out of a single student's scores. But when my friend Sorel was teaching math, that wasn't enough information for her. She wanted information about her teaching skills, as well as detailed summaries for the students. She wanted to know how well she had taught fractions and how well she'd taught equivalent fractions. And for that, she would need to compare the data for all of the students for one topic. This is starting to look like a 2D array. With this structure, it would be possible to calculate a total for a student and also to calculate a total for a topic, which would allow her to compute sums for each topic and then compare them to see which topics she needed to spend more time on. Once that was done, she could write very detailed, customized teacher comments for each student by looking at what they got in each topic and choosing different sentences based on that grade. We're going to implement this together. I'm going to make a class, the gradebook class, which will contain a 2D array of all of the scores. It'll also contain the names of the students and the names of the topics. Since you probably don't want to enter these scores over and over again, I wrote a method that will read the gradebook scores from a file and put them into the array for you.